$18. Is he right? No, you'll be the guy on your way. Let's see how much you're off by.
$300.
Four, five, come on. Six, no, seven, no.
Okay. It is
off by $7. I think it's $25 even.
Gosh.
People were yelling $25.
They were. Yeah, I know. I'm sorry.
You have plenty to work with still. If you could be off by $7 each time and win yourself two new cars. How much for the cookbook?
$35.
Is she right? Italy, Euros, on your way.
No.
Come on.
Yes. Yes. $30. We have $13 to work with. You can be off by $13 and win yourself two brand new cars, $1,000 worth.
Oh, God. Right.
If you could tell me within $12 the price of the massager.
They're saying 50.
Yeah. I'm hearing 50. We're going to go with 50.
$50. Good luck, you guys. It's only two cars at stake.
Oh, come on.
Only $40,000 at stake. $50. Are they right?
No.
Just be off by less than 12. Go ahead, you other guy. Take off.
I still feel pretty good about it.
I feel pretty good about it too.
Stop.
I don't know the price. There you go. Look at that. Nice job. $46. Go get it. Go get it. Nice job. Well, so far for your charity, $47,051. Congratulations. Let's keep the ball rolling with another couple of contestants. Go ahead, George.